Hi, and welcome to Talking with Bob, one of the series on JoJo cartoons. Thank you for watching, and now let's hear it from Bob. It's the talk. I don't know if y'all watched that. I don't, but I've heard of it. So let's see what he has to say. And what exactly does that mean, Mr. Bob? Don't be shy. Just tell us, Bob. And Bakoinano means what? I said, don't be shy. Oh, it means you're shy. Now I get it.
Bye.
Why are you saying bye? It's not time to leave. Quit being stingy. I don't know what that means, but...
Bakoinano.
I think we've already heard that one. Okay, so if none of y'all knew, I have a stuffed animal. Yes, I think I'm a little way too old for a stuffed animal. But I have a stuffed animal. That looks so orange. It's red. It's like Crimson Tide red. But it looks orange. But I have a stuffed animal camel that I carry everywhere. His name's Cammy. Roxanne broke her, lost a tooth on him when she was younger. Okay. So, soon I will be making a Cammy TV show. Yeah. And y'all all remember my sister's room. And, I don't really know what we should do today. We did Bob. We met Cammy. I'm not going to do a Roxanne video right now. Let's go to my room. See if we have anything to do in there. Shut up, burr! Sorry about my burr. Okay. Ooh. Do I still have that? Y'all really don't want to look in there. Oh, I said I was going to do a video on this. Now, I don't really know how to twist things, like how to make stuff with them. But what the heck, let's just try this. I'm going to have to sit y'all down for a second. I'm sorry. Whee! Okay, guys. I chose green. And now, what you do, is you slide this little tip, the very bottom that's open, onto the top. Now, if you're looking about how to, like, make stuff with it, you came to the wrong YouTube channel. I'm sorry, but you did. Maddie said thank you for that video. Y'all should comment down below and tell her that I said you're welcome. Look at it. That was on Maddie's shout out and a tour of my house. And then you shot it off really fast. And then, I don't know how to tie a balloon. I'm so babyish. I just twist it. And it ties itself. My cheater. Please don't. Oh, crap. It blew out. Well, that's how you do it. What else can I do? Ooh, show y'all my game that I made. It's called Super Camels. I'm going to show y'all the instructions. This is how to play Super Camels. First, you choose which camel slash player you want. Next, you spin the spinner, and whatever number you land on, go that many spaces. Then, if you draw a five or get on the nearest flower for the round, and the next round, get off to the nearest block and get closer to the end. When you get to the end, you turn around and go back to the beginning. End of the line. And at the end of the line that has all the colors, you can step on them. Whoever gets to Camelan first wins. Okay. And then there's Roby, my robot. There's my Ninja Turtle car. There's my Shredder. There's my Bob. And there's something I made. Look at it. Okay. And, I've got some fake money. Got some markers. Let me find some. Ooh. If you want this, comment down below, and you can have this Nerf bullet. And if you want, let's see, this, I don't know what this is. Oh, yeah, it's for your race cars. Comment down below. If you want this, comment down below. It's really bendy. It's like a stress toy when you're stressed. Put it like that. And I'll try my best to get it to you. I don't really know how, but I'll try. Look at the puppy dog. Look at the puppy dog. Okay, ooh, feel old. Here's Mr. Win-Win that I whip Brooks in when she's bad. Let's see, what should we do? Wait, how long is this video? Only 8 minutes? Oh, a duck call. It sounds nothing like a duck. Maybe one day I can make a video about chocolate pen and my chocolate bar maker. No pie face, sorry. Maybe cling maker, words with friends, and tabletop billards, which is pool, but for kids. But not today. And, don't forget to go to Bertaley. To Bertaley. And watch their newest video, The Struggle is Real. Which, this probably won't be new when you're watching it, but it is now. So, if you're watching this now, like, April Is it 14th or 13th? Let's see. 9th. 10th. 12th. Yeah, it's the 14th. If you're watching this, April 14th. Yesterday, their newest video was The Struggle Was Real. And it's still their newest video. So if you're watching this at, what time is it? I don't know what time it is, but like, seriously, right now it's just been posted. You've just been alerted that it's been posted after this video. Please go check out Bertaley's video. And this is Jock, the hero dog. It's about Jock the Hero Dog is a family animated adventure that tells the heartwarming coming of an age story of a young man and his best friend, a lovable and fearless dog named Jock. Narrated by Donald Sutherland, the story takes place in the beautiful outback of South Africa. Through a series of life lessons and bonding experience, Jock, the runt and of the litter, grows to become a beloved and trusted companion of a bold adventurer and a living embodiment of the power of courage, self-belief, and repentance. I don't know what that word was. Ooh, I should show you these Valentine's Day cards that I had my friends. I'm going to have to sit y'all down. And they were, like, seriously mean. Like, one said overconfident. Yeah, one says overconfident. One says I try harder. Well, there's only, like, one of them that's... Two of them that's nice. It's nowhere near, but it's nowhere near close to Valentine's Day, but I still have these things. Look at it. So it says, overconfident. This one says, takes, and I can't read that. This one says, I try harder. Happy Valentine's Day. This one says, overconfident. This one says, I try harder. And the last one says, Lee Buddies, which means we're buddies and Minion. So, that's all for today on JoJo Cartoons. And we're talking with Bob and the new creator of YouTube, Cammy, and Twisty Balloon Creations, and Mr. Wee Wee. Bye!